Hey everybody, and welcome back to Spruce Island. We have upgraded some equipment. We sold the previous logging equipment we had, and we got this equipment. We got this John Deere cutter, and we also got the Libera processor. So we're going to clear up some land here so we can start building our farmyard. So y'all come along and hang out with us. Those trees are pretty heavy. I'm gonna try to cut a fairly straight line down through here. We're still off the property line a little ways. Try to keep it square if I possibly can. These trees being planted somewhat in rows should make it easier. I don't let go of it quicker enough is the reason it gets me a little off balance. I get me an area cleaned out here, we'll start another pile of logs here in a little bit. I think I need to match the button before I start trying to throw it. That may be my problem. I think I'm gonna cut these couple more right here, then we'll start kind of going up the road. Yeah, I like these trees planted like this in the rows. It's more of a, not only more of a southern plantation type planting, to my opinion. Because that's the way we plant them here. These trees are not really as that big, but this machine still don't like but about one of them at a time. we could add some weight to it, but we can't. I'm trying to cut the stumps as low as possible so I can get over them. When I mash my button to drop it, it has a hesitation. Yeah, I think I want to go to this line. Nope, I want to leave that line, and I need to get this tree right here, and we'll start going back towards the road. I'm just going to go ahead and start another pile since I got some room now. After we get these cut, if we see this is not going to be a big enough lot, we'll cut some more. I'm gonna keep on and we'll turn this thing over before I get there. I think I hit the stump. we'll cut a few more, then we'll start processing. Because it's getting pretty late in the day. We may have enough for a load process now. We'll just start the processing and see if we got enough. It's got some good lights on it. It'll probably take me a minute to get used to this thing. Done it again. I got my dang head turned around backwards, but that's okay. I don't know how come I do that every time. You know, I better go into the help menu so we can see how long we've got those, because I did not change anything. Yeah, it's 5 meter. We're gonna need them. I think we're gonna cut them 6. And try that. My controls don't seem to be working correctly. It's not letting me pull my stick in. I think I might have it now. This is a way not to run the processor. I don't know what's going on with my stick. It works part of the time, part of the time it don't. We may have a bug in the situation here. Never had this one, no problem with this one before. All right, see, it worked that time. We bought a auto-load log trailer, and I hope it works. I'm using an Xbox controller, and I believe my batteries are getting pretty weak. It appears that there's something going on. Part of the time my stick will work, and part of the time it won't. Where did that come from? We're going to have to get a stump grinder too of some sort. I might see if I can get us another chipper. Let me see if I can pick this up and get it out of the way. We'll just cut it the other way. Worked out pretty good. And grabbed up two again. I know where that other one came from now, a while ago, that top. It's where I throwed them other trees down there. I didn't think about that when I done that. But that'll be okay. It'll still work. Get these worked up, we'll go get our log trailer and see if it'll load them. Yeah, I done drug another one of those over here. I should have thought about that before I piled them up there. get this one done, we're gonna go get our log trailer. I think I hit a stump. This done got a little dark out here. Let's run over here and get our log truck. We swapped up trucks a little bit on this one too. We got a Peterbilt. I'm not sure about how it's loading there. Looks like this is not going to work. I'm not driving at all. Well, so much for that. That could be the problem right there. Well, we'll just come back to that next time, y'all. Hey, I thank y'all for watching. Until next time. Later, y'all.